She says I'm going down to Aldi to buy a loaf of bread, but she always comes home with extra shit instead. We didn't need a tent, we've already got a swag, but it was in the bargain bin with matching sleeping bags. And we sure didn't need a dryer, the clothesline works fine, but it was screaming out to her at $1.99. I cursed that weekly catalogue, I know she loves to read, pages of useless crap we don't really need. She says I'm going down to Aldi to buy a loaf of bread, but she always comes home with extra shit instead. We didn't need an outdoor set, but it was run out cheap, so she shoved it on the credit card with cushions for the seats. And we sure didn't need more Chrissy lights, I tell you, it's a waste. She buys them every year, but you can see our house from space. That fake leather luggage was a steal at 50 bucks, but it's out there with the foot spa, gathering dust. She says I'm going down to Aldi to buy a loaf of bread, but she always comes home with extra shit instead. Didn't need a smart TV, the stupid one did us, but it was slashed like it had fallen off the back of a truck. Got a freezer full of discount meat, a cupboard full of tins. Sometimes I think she's stocking up for the world to end. Says we're saving money as she's clocking up the points. With all she spent, I reckon we could almost buy the joint. She says I'm going down to Aldi to buy a loaf of bread, but she always comes home with extra shit instead. Sometimes I'll push the trolley just to keep the peace, and if I spot a special, then it's stuff we really need. Like that cordless drill and grass blower, both reduced to clear, and when it's there on sale, you can't walk past a case of beer. They rub their hands together when they see us walking in. Got so much junk in the shed, can't fit the holding in. She says I'm going down to Aldi to buy a loaf of bread, but she always comes home with extra shit instead. She says I'm going down to Aldi to buy a loaf of bread, but she always comes home with extra shit instead.